Hi guys, this is HappyMan321, and today I'll be teaching you how to catch a fish on Minecraft. So you need to get your fishing rod, and then the first step is to cast it out into the water. And then when you see your bobber sink down into the water, that means you've caught a fish and you need to reel it in. And sometimes it might take a few tries, but I just got one. And that's how you fish on Minecraft.